Which song of yours do you consider the most underrated?
Very tough, yeah.
Jab Harry Met Sejal ya Dilwale, your favorite album? What is the importance of Dangal in your life?
It is
Ajay Atul ya Sachin Jagar, your favorite music composer duo?
I'll obviously go for
Pritam plus Arijit is equal to blockbuster always.
Yeah, like working with Aamir closely, though I had done Dhoom 3 earlier, but Aamir was not so involved in it.
Pritam, aapke liye rapid fire hai. Which song of yours do you consider the most underrated?
Very tough, yeah. I've done so many songs. Fatak se to remember. Jaise, I was just saying, Musafir from Jagga, I feel that went unnoticed because I really like that song. Alize from Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, all these songs which haven't done well, I feel attached to specially, like Musafir from Jagga, I think is, yeah, one of the songs which I thought would have done well if the, mane somehow it didn't. I thought it went unnoticed.
All the singers you have worked with so far, who has the best grasping power?
Sonu Nigam. Grasping power, you're saying as in like immediately gana
understanding
the song?
Right.
Sonu Nigam.
Jab Harry Met Sejal ya Dilwale, your favorite album?
Jab Harry Met Sejal. Though Dilwale songs did better, but Harry Met Sejal has another song which I really like and did not do well, which is very, 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 very close to my heart, is Ghar. And Ghar ya Yaado Mein, like, as an album, I'll rate, though Dilwale is more popular than Harry Met Sejal. Gerua did much better business than Harry.
Right. What is the importance of Dangal in your life?
Dangal, it is important as in you're saying experience wise, first time working with
the number of people who watched the film was huge and the music did very well as well.
Dangal, the one is first time working with Aamir closely, though I had done Dhoom 3 earlier, but Aamir was not so involved in it. Dangal, he was there with Nitesh and Aamir was doing, he secluding ourselves, going to Panchgani and cracking the songs, that is like his Panchgani house is very refreshing.
I'll give answer on Pita's behalf. Dangal is important because he has given the song in the record time, record breaking. Dangal songs were ready in record.
नहीं वो एक एक दिन में एक गाना लॉक हुआ वो है उधर मतलब हम लोग उधर पहुंचे फर्स्ट डे वी लॉक वन सॉन्ग सेकंड डे वी लॉक द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग थर्सडे डे वी लॉक द थर्ड सॉन्ग एंड देन वी केम बैक देन नेक्स्ट ट्रिप वी वेंट फोर्थ डे वी लॉक द फोर्थ सॉन्ग फिफ्थ डे वी लॉक ऐसा करके एक एक दिन में एक एक गाना लॉक हुआ.
अजय अतुल या सचिन जिगर, योर फेवरेट म्यूजिक कंपोजर डुओ?
अभी सचिन जिगर यूज्ड टू असिस्ट मी सो आई हैव सॉफ्ट कॉर्नर्स फॉर देम सो they are like I've seen them growing. So obviously Ajay Atul is also very good music director, but I'll obviously go for Sachin Jigar because they are like part of my family. Yeah, that way.
How did you react to these YouTube comments on the songs of Ludo? This is Nawaz Sheikh. Pritam plus Arijit is equal to blockbuster always.
Off late, all the songs we have done has done well, and so good. One combination is getting it. They're expecting, audience is expecting a combination. That's a good thing. And उसके साथ ये भी आ जाता है कि that we be able to give good songs to audience. So एक expectation का बोझ भी आ जाता है. But, yeah.
Right, and Renil Setia is having this comment on YouTube that Pritam is perhaps the most underrated music director. I enjoy his music more than A.R. Rahman. Always gives chartbusters. He compares you, he sees that you're better than A.R. Rahman.
Thank you very much. And underrated and overrated, I don't know, but whatever it is, like I keep on every film is a challenge that way. Every film you do is comes as a challenge with its own challenge, because every movie has its own flavor. Directors have its own flavor. So I've been working on, and
it's not about underrated, overrated. It's about who blows their own trumpet more. Pritam doesn't do it.
Trumpet, I don't know how to play trumpet.
He is literal. He will be the music composer.